Mr. Diaz. Mr. Diaz, you are charged with improper display of plates, making a U-turn where it's prohibited, and no turn signal. This is on 100 Sorrento Street. You're also charged with a second charge of no turn signal. And there was an accident involved.
Turn signal required, right? I only made one turn, and I got two tickets for the same turn.
Yep.
On Sorrento Street, there was a cop blocking traffic, which he was towing another car. And what I did, I pulled to the right, which no cars are coming, and then I did a three-point turn, and then I started to go. But right after the three-point turn, which I didn't know that that was considered a U-turn, and like that wasn't prohibited because of the fact I was stopped. But when I was turning, right, I had put my turn signal on, but then the turn is right there. So I guess that in like turning with the U-turn or the three-point turn, or whatever like that, the blinker shut right off because it was like 2 seconds I had from like the turn to the when I took the left, you know. And then also the display of plates, I had just bought this car previous, I think a day before, and then I put the plates from one registered vehicle, which I have the registration here, to that I was going to transfer on that. So I thought I had 2 days like from the bill of sale to do all that and everything.
Yeah, because you're unfamiliar with the rules, right?
Yes. But also, I have a question. On the year of my car, they say I have an 87. I have a 95.
Yeah.
And also, the VIN number is incorrect on the tickets.
I'm going to read something to you. See if you if you recognize anything I'm saying.
Okay.
No inspection sticker, $50 fine. Failing to maintain proper control of the vehicle, $75 fine. Operating unregistered vehicle, $75 fine. Operating without evidence of registration, $75 fine. Following too closely, $75 fine. Obedience to a traffic control device, $75 fine. Failing to maintain proper control, $100 fine. Conditions requiring reduced speed, $50 fine. Lane road violation, $50 fine. All within the last 2 years. Those sound familiar to you?
Yes, but most of them were...
That's your driving record?
Yes. Most of them were torn out, though.
They were all what?
Well, most of the them charges were thrown out because the
No. They weren't thrown out. Those are the ones that you were found guilty on, and you paid the fine. Well, there were others that you were not fined on. These are just the ones that you were found guilty on and paid the fine.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah,
9 charges. Yeah. I know none of them were your fault.
No. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying like the U-turn, everything like that. I didn't feel like that it was right, an actual U-turn. I didn't know that was.
All right. What we're gonna do is we're gonna have you come back and have a trial. We'll get the police officer here.
All right.
And then you'll be able to tell your story, and we'll hear what the police officer has to say.